Right, that's fine. Right, just drive nice and slow. Like, just tease him. Right. Look, now he's back on my f***ing arse again.
No, he's not.
Ah, he is.
Well, it's not my fault, right? He knows he's not stupid, eh?
God.
He's not f***ing idiot. He knows what I'm up to. Was it too bad?
Right, I need to get materials so we can build a fucking girding. Right, come on.
Go onto that truck.
You fucked it, mind.
I never fucked it.
I think it disappeared when we started the lethal zone because it wasn't in the parking space. Get in.
Who's driving the car?
I'm the f**k's Neil.
Yeah. This is definitely gonna work.
They just go slower. Don't he crash into anything either?
You think he's gonna be sound about it, eh? You're
this
coming flying off
this
car.
Is where we're going. This is us here.
Oh, no, okay.
It always looks further away on the map. Right, so we're going to Aunt Candy's house.
Turn the motor, no?
No, it's just around the corner.
I'm a bit tired, so I'm going to take the motor.
Such a f***ing fanny.
Oh, there's a juggernaut out of this.
Nah, we'll just leave it, it's fine. Oh, wait.
Oh, shit, he's at Aunt Candy's house.
So, I think they'll die in one hit with a f***ing sniper.
No, he won't. Neil, you can go and lure him away and drive off it.
Oh, right. But if I just throw a Molotov at him?
That'll be cool.
There's a bloater there as well.
No, they're off chasing. No, come. You fucking. You had his attention, now he's fucking chasing me, you cuck.
Well, it's not my fault, eh?
You need to drive slowly. Come.
Draw him away.
Come back and fucking slowly drive away.
Drive slowly. I'm not risking the fucking. The good car. Oh, now I've got other cuts on me.
Oh, you've made a complete.
Sick.
Look at this, man. Fuck's sake.
How have I? He's on me, look.
Because the minute the. Right, that's fine, right? Just drive nice and slow. Like, just tease him. Right. Look, now he's back on my f***ing arse again.
No, he's not.
Ah, he is.
Well, it's not my fault, right? He knows he's
my
not stupid, eh?
God.
He's not f***ing idiot. He knows what I'm up to.
Right, aye, you do that, that's fine. Oh, shite.
The only you can search in here, Hunter, about what's it?
Is there somebody in there?
I'm in here.
Oh, it's for plans. How are you getting on, Neil?
I'm smashing, just wearing this juggernaut.
Oh.
Appreciate the horn, apparently.
Oh, one behind.
Oh, coming back. Coming back, and I'm hoping he's not following.
Hey, what do you mean you're coming back? You're coming back to the house we're in?
Yes, I'm inside the house you're in.
Is that why all these zombies are just fucking showed up? The plans. Now you drive back to the base. That was actually working, too.
Oh no, a ferro. It's a ferro at the base.
Park it. Park the car. So it'll be there for next time.
Oh, the ferro's on the door. And he's got me.
Did you just get out of him?
I did,
It didn't really work for him because the ferro just fucking tackled him to the ground. He's getting absolutely beaten.
Save the car, eh? I'm parking this.
Oh wait, Omar's got the upper hand now.
What are you fucking standing there watching? Oh,
it's quite, I'm almost it's quite entertaining, to be honest.
Right? He's getting his ass kicked now.
Oh, I'm dead. Are you swinging the air?
Oh no, oof, oof.
Yeah, I just got him in the f***ing skull. There we go. You're fine, pal, what are you f***ing crying about?
Oh shit, I'm infected, yeah, I've only got 2 minutes.
Get yourself a cure, eh?
Yeah, because you can just start a new community, I'm not wasting a plague cure on that.
Only blood, eh?
I'm not wasting a plague cure on you.
Oh shit, let's clean. Let's just quit. Oh, there's new one, the loaded.
There's a screamer. Oh no, you've got it.
Close that gate.
Wait. Couldn't end peacefully, yeah?
Wearing armor.
See, there's always something that's about to end the game, eh? Right, close the bloody gate. Out the way. Right.
I'm gonna turn in 85 seconds.
No.
Oh. In blood, huh?
Guess you'll be
turned.
Guess you're saved for now, Omar.
Yeah.